Sony's compact phones are pleasingly dinky versions of their premium equivalents, and the latest member of the family, the Xperia XZ1 Compact, is the best by far. Here's how it outshines last year's Xperia X Compact in pretty much every way. Stick the X Compact and the XZ1 Compact side by side and you might well struggle to work out which is which. In both cases, you're getting a 4.6-inch mobile with a shiny plastic finish, or space-worthy glass fiber-woven plastic in the XZ1 Compact's case. They're both chunky handsets, which is more than forgivable considering the tiny height and width. One-handed use is an absolute doddle, and you'll have no trouble slipping either into a pocket or bag. You can also pick both of them up in a small selection of colours. However, where the Xperia XZ1 Compact begins to show its dominance is with that fully water-resistant IP67 construction. You can dunk this new mini mobile in roughly a metre of water for up to half an hour with no troubles, while the X Compact can at best survive a bit of use in the rain. Still, in both cases, you get an edge-mounted fingerprint sensor. This falls naturally underneath your thumb or finger, depending on which hand you clutch the Compact with. The Compact blowers both offer 4.6-inch IPS screens with a 720p HD resolution. That's sharp enough to produce crisp visuals when watching movies, browsing your photo collection, and so on, with no individual pixels in sight. Sony's Super Vivid mode can be called upon to boost your color vibrancy and make images really pop for those dinky screens. You also get image enhancement for video playback, support for high-res audio, and the likes of DSEEHX to bring compressed tracks to life. In other words, either handset does the job for music lovers, especially with the 3.5mm headphone jack for wired connections. Both phones also pack a microSD memory card slot, so you can expand the 32GB of onboard storage and carry around plenty of media. Sony's Xperia X Compact uses the same Snapdragon 650 chipset as the full-sized Xperia X, backed up by 3GB of RAM. This is perfectly fine for everyday running, although we do see the odd stutter or pause, and sometimes apps take a little while to load up. This is where the Xperia XZ1 Compact is once again the superior smartphone. Qualcomm's powerful Snapdragon 835 platform runs the show, which is a massive step up in terms of power. You also get strong energy efficiency despite the power on offer, along with support for Cat 15 LTE, meaning peak download speeds of up to 800 megabits per second. As for battery life, the Xperia X Compact impresses with an average of 36 hours of use per charge. If you're restrained with the media streaming and the rest, you can even make it to a full 2 days, especially with Android Nougat's improved efficiency. That Qnova tech means we haven't seen any degradation over time either. The XZ1 Compact packs a 2700mAh battery, just like the X Compact, so we're hoping to get similar longevity in our full testing. One of the few areas where the Xperia X Compact really impressed us was that 23MP rear shooter. This boasts a laser-guided autofocus which helps you keep your subject sharp in low-light conditions, as well as a 5-axis image stabilization system. You can get great-looking shots in almost any scenario with Sony's superior auto mode, while full manual controls are also on offer. However, the Xperia X Compact sadly can't shoot 4K video, topping off at full HD footage, and you also get quite a basic 5MP front-facing camera. Once again, the Xperia XZ1 Compact is a significant upgrade for many reasons. Although the megapixel count has dropped to 19, this snapper has some serious smarts that help you to capture quick-moving subjects, including a nifty new autofocus burst mode. You also get an auto-capture smile mode, as well as the ability to scan 3D objects and faces. But most impressive is the super slow motion feature, which can capture snippets of video at a ridiculous 960 frames per second. The results are truly outstanding, and speaking of video, you can now shoot at 4K Ultra HD resolution as well. Lastly, that selfie cam has been boosted to 8MP and blessed with a new 120 degree wide angle mode, which is perfect for those group shots. Don't forget to check out our other Xperia XZ1 and XZ1 coverage on recombu.com.